I want to find a way around the trouble. But sometimes God wants to lead you straight into the middle of it all, because the Lord has his way in the whirlwind and in the storm, and so you follow him into the middle of it. He says, trust me, because the Lord has his way in that. When you are in the middle of the storm, that's when you look for God. Always look for God in the way things are, not in the way that you hope they will be, but look for God in the way things are, because he is not waiting for you on the other side of the trouble, waiting for you to figure it out and find your way through. He is in the middle of it, walking with you, working his way and his will, but you've got to trust him in it. So when God says, do you trust me? Well, then you have a decision to make. Will you allow him to do what he wants to do and not fear the outcome? Because to fear the outcome says, Lord, I don't really quite trust you. Will you allow him to do what he wants to do and not fear the outcome?
Focus on what never changes in the days ahead. That'll give you stability. Don't focus on what's ever changing, because we don't know where it's all going to end up. You say, well, what are the unchangeable truths I should focus on? Well, God sees everything I'm going through. Focus on that. God cares about everything I'm going through. That's unchangeable. God sees and he cares. God has the power to change what I'm going through. He has the power to answer prayers. That's unchangeable. God always acts out of his goodness to me. That's never going to change, no matter what happens. God is always going to act good to me. God's plan is always better than my plan. I may not see it, but it's better because he's a good God. God will never stop loving me. That's never going to change in your life. These are things you need to focus on, the things that never change. God's love for me, God's grace for me, God's goodness for me. Remember this. Remember that no matter what I go through, God will go through it with me. Every stage, every phase, every crisis, no matter what I go through, God is going to go through it. When you pass through the rivers of difficulty, you will not drown. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned up. It will not consume you. That's what you want to focus on.
When the Holy Spirit comes to you, you'll receive power. The power of the Holy Spirit can be with you all, whatever you are. Go into the world and preach the gospel to all creation. Peace be with you.
My brothers, my sisters, we have work to do.
It is finished.
Are you ready to do hard things?
Yes.
We will see. Follow me.
Do not be anxious about your life.